So a quick one. This is why you need to be born again. Because the devil has been hallowed down here on earth. And the only people that can rejoice are the ones in heaven. Woe to us who are here on earth, because the devil is among us. So Revelation 12:11 says that they triumph over him by the blood of the lamb and the word of their testimonies. So in order to triumph over the devil, you need to be born again. You need to accept Christ so that you can be able to know more of God and be able to be part of God's family, right? So if you want to be born again so that you can triumph over the enemy, because being born again will allow you to know more of God and the word of God, right? So you can repeat this prayer after me. Say, Heavenly Father, I accept you as my Lord and Savior. I am born again. I believe that you died on the cross and rose again on the dead day. I am the child of God. I give my life to you. And just like that, you are born again. And if you don't have any church whatsoever, DM me or just comment down below.